Welcome. Today we have the 200 meters race in Salamanca, Spain. She is Hennessy's Cape Yan from Leon Sprint. Valid start and Genesis didn't react quick enough. After the curve, Hennessy's is falling behind. Third place for now. Second curve and Hennessy's approaches the leaders. Will she be able to come back? And Hennessy's finishes in second place. Good final part of the race for her.